So folks, time for another Q&A. I'll try to do this fairly regularly. So if you have any questions, throw them in the comments and I will answer them. However, watch my previous Q&A called Answering Your Questions in case you haven't seen it yet, because I basically covered all the basics so far, but check that out. And any questions you have, leave them here, and I will make another video. All right? There, folks.